sitting on their beautiful feet, making sure none of her foot touches the ground. All right, one more to go. And she's all done. Good job, Naomi. Now, take a look at this. 2 feet out of beautiful pose from our lovely Gambier. Great job. Our Asian elephants, especially the females, just like Gambier here, they, on the other hand, weigh about 3,000 kilograms, just slightly lighter than the males. But even so, none of the mahouts right here will weigh anywhere close to these elephants. So how do they get the elephants to move? Let's watch this segment and see how they can effectively guide the elephants using non-verbal commands. Good morning, mahouts.
Good morning, everyone.
Can we get the elephants to move to your right?
To your right?
Yes, please. Alright, there's a few taps on the elephant's right side and they move to the right. To the left would be the same. Now there you go, what do you guys think? I don't think they were impressed.
But most of them were clapping.
They only clap after you clap.
I don't think so, they were really impressed.
Let's make them more impressed. Okay?
Sure.
Alright, let's get... I challenge you to make the elephants fly.
Fly?
Mm-hmm.
Are we serving?
Okay. Now look at this. One foot off the ground, coming off the ground, coming off the ground. Where's the flying?
Well, the three of them actually really tried their best to fly, but I think before then they all start losing some weight.
They should lose weight.
Just start losing weight.
Okay, that's not really a nice thing to say. Hey, they're perfect the way they are. We all know elephants cannot fly. We're just kidding, so let's get back to more non-verbal commands. Get the elephants to move backwards, please. Okay, just a few taps on the sides of their neck, and they move backwards. Oops, careful, okay. Alright, forward this time. Oops, clumsy mahouts dropping their ankles, but not to worry, our helpful elephants to the rescue. We're turning the ankles back to our favorite mahouts. Good job, please. It looks like Aprila is in the mood for some more salute. Thank you. Such a sweetheart. Now let's take a look at the elephant's trunk. It's an extension of their upper lip and contains more muscles than... Oh no, not again.
Pass me my head. Dump it! No!
Where's
your stomach? Yeah. There's no matting elephant. Hold on, I think I got a head lying down somewhere. Clement, can you help me look for it, please? Apila? Okay. Just over, come.
You got a spare head, alright. Apila, pass it to Aji, please.
Apila.
Apila, I look behind you.
Apila, I'm here. Hey!
I'm sorry, Aji.
Alright, go down.
Okay. Let's see how Aji can get off the elephant. Gambier just kneels down and he just slides off her head. As easy as that.
Hold on, I think Gambier will help me instead.
You should.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see if Gambier has a change of heart. Is she going to help Ardiel this time? Okay, step one, step two. Moving towards Ardiel and not towards the water. What's next? Oh! She places her head on top of his head. She makes sure that her head is secure. And now the pair changes handshake. Words of love. Wow. That kiss sounded powerful. Now let's take a look at how Mahouts Ardiel can get back on Gambier. How do they mount on an elephant just stand in front of
Gambier, what do you want, Gambier? What do you want? What do you want? What? I forgot to reward her after she gave me the keys.
No wonder.
You want a book, Gambier? You want a book? You want a book, sir? Sure. Sure. Here you go.
I think that's a yes. Let's just hope Gambier is happy with the apple. I was saying, but Ardiel just has to stand right in front of Gambier, and Gambier will use her powerful trunk, look at that, to lift Ardiel's ear off the ground. And what he has to do right now is just simply hop back. Simply indestructible. Now let's take a look all the way to your right hand side, young Intan. Sen Mahut Ang. Now, what Jati has on her back is called the dragging gear. Dragging gear enables men and elephants to drag heavy logs safely and effectively out of the dense forest. To weigh mine such a log can easily weigh about 400 kilograms, and it will require the strength of 10 fully grown men to do the job. But as you can see right now, no problem at all for Jati and Mahut Ang. Of the next matriarch. Now she has shown signs of being a strong leader, always ready to rush over to settle any disputes among the elephants. Well, the log has been through the dry land into the water. Now Jati is going to pull it all the way back onto dry land. We want that to go, and she's all done. Give it up for Jati and Mahut Ang. Now let's focus our attention on two of these. Are young ones, but they have along with them a coconut. Now let's all use our sense of hearing and find out how strong the elephants can be. There you go, an easy and crushing peanut. Thank you, ladies. That was pretty great. Well, they are really very busy this morning, eager to show off their strength. Young Inna taking on a heavy log using a half a trumpet. Dumpir is a 53-year-old Malaysian elephant. She's known to be very cheeky, sometimes very naughty, but she's also the gentlest one among all the elephants we have right here. And whenever we need an elephant to meet up with people, especially young children or even adults, Dumpir will be out for six. Now, of course, Dumpir does love her elephant training session held every morning at 11 a.m. Introduction for a bit. One hour, two ladies are having right now a friendly competition. Hey, looks like it's a draw. Both of them got the log up on the dry land together at the same time. And that's not all. This is friendly competition. They're gonna push it back all the way into its respective position. Now they're using a powerful front foot to just push the log all the way back, whereas Intan and Aprila are helping one another to push the log, align the log carefully for Intan to push it back onto the ramp. Now Intan is using a powerful trunk. Now the elephant's trunk is only an extension of their upper lip and contains more muscle than what we all have in our entire human body. It's strong enough to push heavy logs such as this, but gentle enough to pick up a flower or even steal a hat. Now let's all take a look at the stage. Two of our youngest elephants, that is Intan and Aprila, have been therefore, it's their daily bath and scrub down. Now, of course, before that, all of them need to lie down by their side. Now, we need the help of Mahoothus to get this job done. Just allow the elephant to find a comfortable spot. Settle down a little. Okay, now where's Mahoothus? Mahoothus? Huh?
Yeah.
Hello there. Can we get all the elephants to lie down? One word.
I just want the elephant to lie down.
Yes. Okay,
so, one, two, three,
Hida. What Hida was saying, it simply means lie down in Sinhali.
One.
Now, you can really fast. Good job, Intan. Now, who's next? Follow me. Hi, Gambir. And I'll say that as well.
She's
not lying down.
You want her to lie down?
Yes.
You need Jackie to lie down. You want her to lie down?
Yes.
Jackie, you heard that she wants her to lie down. Hey, lie down, get down, hey, get down, speed, cool, Tito. Are you supporting me? Don't worry, I've got an idea. Haha, I've got a good step for you. Maybe I'll try to do that to you, lie down.
Okay, let's see.
Okay,
let's
see. Okay. Don't say no, I didn't have to do that to you. I put it for you, you lie down, okay? Down. 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 Get up. Get up.
Not working?
One more.
One more, maybe. Maybe she needs two.
Get up. Down.
Oh, Jackie. Jackie! She wasted the effort. She said it's too small. Okay.
Hey, you have anything to give her?
Can.
So for Intan,
I don't think Intan will mind. You keep talking.
Where's the honeydew?
Don't blame the elephant, okay? You are the clumsy one.
Now what do you do now? Take this short day.
Pass it to us. That's good.
Hey,
Kapi! Kapi! Pretending to sleep.
It's not right. Now do your honeydew. This one, but right one. Why? Huh? $1, what do you do? $2, what do you do?
I don't think she wants a big fruit. She wants her favorite fruit. Durian. Okay.
Hey, behind the tree there. Lah.
Come on, go get the durian.
Quick. Behind the
tree. Oh, my God.